an idiot.
Reuters later edited that headline. We'll see what happens if Amy Coney Barrett gets the nomination. We think we have a template for what they're going to do to her. Steve Krakow is watching carefully. He's the editor of the Fourth Watch newsletter and podcast. We're happy to have him on the show tonight. Steve, thanks so much for coming on. It's hard to believe.
In 1.5 miles, take a...
Something. Watch out. I swear I'm leaking my way.
Idiot!
but I bet you don't know what to do with that much traffic.
Bobtail, what are you doing?
Hey, all the trucks are going eastbound. If y'all do get to make that turn down there, be careful. Because the road is tight down there. They got a bunch of trucks coming up this way.
Woke up, the death toll was at 44,000. By that night, it was 47,000. That was the day that Trump tweeted bragging that we're starting to reopen.
This gas truck is the perfect
setup. Yeah!
You okay, Carl?
Crazy is there's so many restaurants where these people, you know, employed 50, 60 people, and, you know, restaurants are hard. It's hard to stay open when things are great. You know, restaurants are fucking, what is it? It's one of the post-store dinner at Dantana's, because Dantana's is open, the kitchen's open till like midnight. It's phenomenal. Some of the best Italian food in all of LA. And it's on Santa Monica Boulevard, like on the border of Boys Town.
Apart, but the kids like totally started ignoring it, and Sarah, who's just very paranoid, reasonably.
So go ahead and see what.
Look at these.
Oh!
Whoa.
Oh!
Oh!
Why? What the fuck?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
this wilderness is part of who you are. That was Alexander von Humboldt.
Wow.
Preparedness in partnership with Verizon.
The Secret Service plays a critical role in protecting U.S. and visiting world leaders, but it needs to partner with local and state agencies to carry out...
Ow!
Kevin Halley is the Secret Service's Chief Information Officer.
If the President of the United States wants to go to Richmond, Virginia, agencies in Richmond, Virginia are going to work with law enforcement in and around Richmond together in a coordinated effort. That's huge.
I'm Nick Ainelli.
Verizon Frontline is built for those on the front lines. Built for extreme conditions. Built for 5G. Because when lives are on the line, the people we rely on need technology they can rely on. Verizon is the number one network choice in public safety. Verizon Frontline.
Medical services.
Classified as a fairly easy, non-technical climb by most mountaineers, who generally devoted a day to the ascent. After 1943, a new route up the...
Jesus.